Jillian, really, I need you to wake up.
Nancy, I'll let you in.
What, I live here, you're at my place? Look, I need to ask you a huge favor.
Why am I naked?
I cannot wear this shirt all day.
I know, but you have to.
It's like wearing a corset.
This one is vanilla, this is chocolate. They either get one or the other, that's it.
See, here, 1 second, I'm gonna get coffee.
No, you can't, I'm already late.
I've never hated anyone more than I hate you right now.
I know.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Who's Mike?
I don't know, but I expect you dreams of ice cream or ice cream-like substance.
Oh, that's a joke.
Be nice to the people. They mean you no harm.
I'm gonna call your boss. You have no right to talk to people like that.
Okay, next.
So, how's it going so far?
I gave a homeless woman money to go get me coffee, and she never came back.
You're a believer, aren't you? You believe.
You know what? No. Little kid gave me the finger.
You said she wanted to kill people. Did you say that?
He's clearly taking that statement totally out of context.
What's wrong with you?
You seem like you're a cool person, but then when someone starts talking to you, you turn out to be a complete pain in the ass.
Certainly true.
Ah, I see you're your usual friendly and helpful self.
I feel how you look. Don't go shaking the hive unless you want to deal with a bunch of angry bees.
Should I wear this when we go to dinner tonight, or do you think I should go home and change into something more casual?
Tonight.
Oh, come on, you do remember me, don't you? From literally last night?
Did I get drunk and tell you my life story? He's kind of my boyfriend. Kind of my fiance.
Does he know that you're having sex with a bunch of different dudes?
Wait, you're a lawyer?
She dropped out, but are you a painter this week?
Really, I'm just drinking way too much, and I'm sleeping with like surfer boys and wannabe musicians. Why are you standing all the way over there?
Basic human survival, I would guess.
Tell me, is this all it's gonna be?
So you see, we could have been dating this whole time. We could have moved past this awkward stage and be, you know, smack in the middle of the good stuff by now.
The good stuff? What the hell's that?
You know, you food truck people think you're so cool. You're not. I can get ice cream at the grocery store.